us to a couple. I thought I would wake up early. Man propose. We should always allow the next day to take care of itself. Tired. I slept very late.
My God.
By now, but don't they eat my meat pie? Yeah, the smell. This is my citron. And so I have my tea. And now I'm very weak. Very lazy. Today laziness is better than that of yesterday. First of all, let me make breakfast. What's gonna be is gonna be. My bread. I'm having two of this for breakfast. That'll be enough. Okay. Gonna be. Hey. Man. What a day. Always tell people, don't predict. Normally, I'm supposed to wake up by 6, and I woke up about 20 minutes ago. This is delicious. I'm adding cheese. It's my cheese. My cheese. I said this tomato is my own school. It's the last tomato I have at all. It's gonna be. What goes up must come down. Okay, using this to cover it up. So I make my breakfast. Normally, before I don't eat breakfast like this, so in those days, I'll use a bat to make breakfast. Use pounded yam for breakfast. See? This is how my breakfast look like. As we are coming to this stage, this is my machine. Show you guys. Now it's my first time. I bought this machine. I think 2017. I've not used it for the first time. Today I'm using it. It comes with this. You place this here. Place it here. Can be grinded pepper or blended pepper and mix your dough here at the same time. But today is glass. But today I'm going to I'll be using it for dough alone. Everything is still very intact. I brought it down yesterday. We use this to mix light dough, light, not too light. I'm using this for my meat pie dough today. You use this for hard dough, for instance pizza dough, use this. And this, use this to whisk your eggs, cream. So this is the one I'm using today. This one, this one I'm using. This is stainless steel. I have to first of all clean it up with water and dishwashing liquid. Okay, that's the cover. Daddy, yeah. How's your night, son? You slept well? Okay. That's how we do it. To cover this side since I won't be using it. So that's it. I have two other ones I normally use. Those ones are smaller. It's without blender. This one is like an industrial machine. Oh, you know, a sewing machine. This one, I'm supposed to remove this. So let me see. I'm supposed to wash it. Okay. I need to read this. Das wegmachen. Ach so, okay. Okay, jetzt weiß ich. I have to leave it. It's still very new. I have to read the instructions very well. Yes. Okay, guys. You know what? I'll be back. Let me first of all have my breakfast, okay? Then I'll come back live. And I have to clean these things. Before coming back, okay. If you bake often, get one of this, it's good, though it isn't cheap. Quite expensive, but it's not withstanding. It's worth it. Okay, guys, see you later. Ciao, ciao.